Josh.
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No, no, no! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt! Okay, this is gonna be the way.
Oh, crap, what now?
Uh.
Josh.
Jess. It's not Jess. Sorry, man, but who is it? I don't know. We should check it out. I got your back. Good.
Fucking Scooby-Doo again.
Let me have the pistol, because I mean, you could take whoever it is through sheer good looks and muscle and all. Just, I should have the pistol. No.
When you put it that way. Now, here. Don't shoot yourself in the foot.
Funny. You should get your own show.
Yeah. Ah, shit! Hey, Chris, hey, shoot him!
Freeze! No, you can't. Yes, you can.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Our responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly. Kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
The hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed.
Oh, crap.
Somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No. I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you. This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Hey. Come back safe.
Come on. We need to hurry, son.
See you soon. So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's the guy gotta know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
So,
How many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you've been shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it, and it can kill them if you have to. Their skin is like, it's like tough armor, unless you burn it off first. It's gross.
Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
They adhere to some pattern, like any animal. Or human.
What, you mean, like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they think it'll smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that?
I can't see you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight is based on changes in movement in their field of vision.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Damn it! Damn it, what happened? Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. We gotta go. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
First. Immobile, and then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. He keeps you alive and aware, and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch then.
Let's go now. It might still be near.
Mike, where's Chris?
was out there.
I'm so sorry, Ashley. What about the old guy?
No sign of him. I think he's gotta be dead, too. All right. Are these all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Do you have the key for the cable car?
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck. Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
What is all that?
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway. I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here. That's how I got back here. You guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
Fucking Billy Big Bollocks here.
This guy's a little OCD. There's a lot of history to this. This says that because the Wendigos are mutated from humans, when they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey.
What does it say? Let me see that. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. We've got to get to Mike. Now.
Oh, Joshua. You should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur.
because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? How you left your poor sisters to die? You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear, while a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Joshua, why did you hurt them? Well, they didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. You did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture. Just a game? Well, I hope for your sake, Joshua, that you can find redemption.